Boyd from BB Proud of Brian Adams. The guy's a non-stop rock and roll pop machine. He has been for a while. He's been just for decades. I remember him in the 70s. He's still touring the world. He's still writing great songs. And I guess he's our best export that we've got as far as music to the world. Now we're going to get to a lady whose name is Cindy Lauper. Her real name is Cynthia Ann Stephanie Lauper. Her nickname became Cindy. And this song is written by Tom Kelly and Billy Steinberg, but it stopped at number 39 and never really made the top 40. It wasn't like really in there. So I have a Cindy Lauper story about quite some time ago. I was in London with my kids, and it was my daughter Lorelai's 21st birthday. And so we were going to take a trip on the Flying Scotsman, which is a train that when you get in, it's all beautiful wood inside with a dining car and everything like you've seen the Agatha Christie mysteries on British television. And so we're on the train, and then walking down the highway in the train, there's a couple of guys and Cindy Lauper. And she stops and says hi to me, and what are you doing here? And I tell her what we're doing, and I say, well, my daughter Lorelai's 21st birthday, and Lorelai cannot speak, because at the time, girls just want to have fun with a monster, and Lorelai would have these pajama parties with their girlfriends, and they would always do Olivia Newton-John and Grease and Cindy Lauper. You know, girls just want to have fun. So Cindy Lauper then sat up and sang happy birthday to my daughter Lorelai, which amazingly my daughter Lorelai filmed, so she still has a video of that to show her kids. So here's Cindy Lauper with her song that we've got to 39, True Colors, written by Tom Kelly and Billy Steinberg, and one that did make it to number one, Canada's Own Drake with God's Plan. Thank you.
say, hey, look this way you at. Who's a bigger, bigger movie star? Who's a better man? What? Yeah. Hey, look this way you at. Who's a bigger, bigger movie star? Who's a better man? What? Yeah. What'll be what? There's a to store, and the back of the house of that talk, Mr. Thomas. Never say that, never say that, the end of the back wall, and never say that, I stick that, yeah. Hey, from this way you at, there's a bigger star, y'all. There's a bit of a word, yeah. Where you at, there's a bigger star, y'all. There's a bit of a word, yeah.
Dr. Mark C. Smith for suggesting that show. We are produced via Zoom now these days, causing Maple Ridge. I'm in.